All right, welcome back to Undertale, episode 2. We're about to fight Toriel.
We're about to obliterate her, grab her rusty old ankles.
About to punch her gut out.
How old is Toriel? Probably pretty old.
Go on.
Well, I assume Asgore and her both lived during the Hunter War, because, you know, in the cutscene, it shows him as the king.
I think they'd be.
So I'm assuming they're pretty old.
I'd assume like maybe 200-300 years.
Yeah, they're probably pretty fucking old. I guess the monsters don't really have a lifespan like humans do.
Yeah, because they have like half a soul, right?
Comparatively. Yeah.
Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I have seen it again and again. They come. They leave. They die.
I mean, I guess that would apply for everyone, because everyone dies at some point in their life.
Yeah.
They come, they see the Lord, they praise.
You naive child.
If you leave the ruins, I will kill you.
Go to your room.
It's the same thing. They come, they whip, they nay-nay.
Now watch me nay-nay. Okay.
Get ready for the best themes in the game, baby.
Honestly, I think of the boss themes, it's on the lower half.
Oh my goodness.
Don't.
You want to?
listen, don't fight me on that, all right? It's the truth.
I mean, I don't need to fight someone who's wrong.
You are just like the others. Shit taste in music. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive.
I forget what a scene sounds like. I'm gonna hear this for myself.
On this season of Survivor, we have
Goat Mother versus everyone else.
Listen how it like.
Listen, it's good, but I'm thinking like Asgore. Okay.
Okay, that's pretty good.
But yeah. Asgore.
I'm feeling a strong 9 to a 10 on this thing.
I'm a top. I love how they don't make it clear that you just have to keep doing that to survive. Or to like spare her or whatever.
Yeah.
That doesn't actually clarify, which I like. Oh, you have to keep sparing her. That's what you have to do.
Oh, okay.
The fight is also incredibly difficult to not get hit on.
Yeah. It's actually pretty cool.
It's pretty cool.
At the same time, you can just stand still and she, after you take damage,
she doesn't kill you. So it's like a really difficult fight, like, but it doesn't actually, like, there's not a huge amount of stakes.
Goofy.
Uh-oh, wrong direction. Oh, I did not get hit! Oh, look at that! Oh, we need an MLG rewind on that one. That was the most epic thing I've ever done.
Video.
Literally.
Bonfire!
What are you doing?
Man, I'm just hitting the... I'm hitting the QUAN. Jesus.
I'm hitting the QUAN.
Dying.
Also, are her eyes a slightly different color right now, or am I bugging?
They are, yeah.
Yeah, they're brown, they're brown.
I never noticed that. What are you proving this way? Dude, this is very anime, I love it.
Oh!
It's like the... Like,
I can't believe that I did this fight without getting hit in the past.
Yeah, that's insane.
I've lost
fight
all.
Me or Eve.
Okay. Oh, this attack isn't Holy that hard. Shit. This attack is the easiest, but the rest of them are really hard.
Yeah. Stop it.
I ain't gonna stop hitting Daquan, no matter what you say.
Risk is just breaking it down as he dodges flame.
They're just like breakdancing.
Oh shit.
Ooh, I never noticed that she like looks to the side.
No!
Oh yeah, she's feeling guilty.
She's gonna, oh no. No, I wanted her to never, I didn't want to get to this point. Bullshit. It's not fair. I wanna fight.
I thought she got to that point, like, no matter what.
Maybe
I didn't
she
know
did.
It was 'cause of damage.
I don't remember this game very much, so... I do, but I don't remember, like, very specific details of it.
I know you want to go home, but... Please stop hitting the fucking Quan.
Stop hitting the Quan and go upstairs.
Please.
Hit the Quan there.
Stop doing the nay-nay, please.
I promise I will take good care. Aw, the little smile. Excuse me.
God,
we can have a good life here.
I didn't remember how long the guilt trip went on for.
Yeah.
Why are you making this so difficult?
She just knocks you out with a fist to the face.
Immediate, like, murder.
This cult knocks you right ass.
Game crashes, please. Game over.
Just throws a brick at you.
I'm sorry, I gotta hit the Quan.
By the way, it's very funny to me. Her nose and mouth make a face itself. I've
yeah, it's a little sad face if you ignore her eyes.
And that's a little happy face.
Pathetic, is it not? I can't even save a single
child. It must be heartbreaking to know that you failed to save 6 children and now you're gonna fail to save a 7th.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, technically, if you do this way, you didn't fail in the first place.
Technically, if you if you don't die to Asgore.
No, I understand. You will just be unhappy trapped down here. The ruins are very small once you get used to them. It would not be right for you to grow up in a place like this.
You cannot hit the Quan enough down here. There's not enough space.
Your energy will fill up all the corridors, destroying the underground and collapsing it.
If you truly wish to leave the ruins, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back.
If you hit the Quan in here one more time, everything will collapse.
The entire thing will explode, causing a nuclear reaction of unquantified levels.
I know from experience.
What do you think happened to the first underground? That's why I all live under this mountain.
They harness the energy of the Quan and it fucking flew down around them.
That's how they fought the humans with the Quan.
Yes, all the monsters doing the Quan at the same time has the same power as one human doing the Quan.
Now stab her.
I wish I could stab her, but it's too late. I could only do that earlier. Child.
I will say. Oh, hold on, I forgot she turned around. Oh, she's. Oh, I forgot she did that.
Just fireball to your back.
As awful as a lot of like fan fiction are, and just like headcanon in general, I fucking love the shit where like. People make stories of like Kara, Frisk, and Azra all staying together at the home.
Yeah,
like, it's such a cute little thing.
If you can get the weird garbage in fanfiction, you can find a really great amount of things in them.
Hey, it's Dream.
Oh, what?
That's what the point. You don't remember this?
This is my boy. I'm voicing him.
Okay, I forgot this happened. By the way,
clever, very clever. Hoo ha! You think you're very smart, don't you? Hoo ha! In this world, hoo-ha, it's kill or be killed. Hoo-ha. So you're able to play by your own rules. Hoo-ha. Hoo-ha. You spared the life of a single person. Hoo-ha. Hee hee hee. Hoo-ha. I bet you feel. Hoo-ha. Really great. Hoo-ha.
There's more hee-ha.
There's so much more.
You didn't kill. Hoo-ha. Anybody. Hoo-ha. This. Hoo-ha. Time.
There's so much hoo-ha.
You'll die, and you'll die, and you'll die. Hoo-ha. 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 until you tire of trying. Will you do then? Will you keel out of frustration? Or will you give up entirely on this world? And let me inherit the power to control it. I am the prince of this world, Peter. Don't worry, my little monarch. My plan isn't rich sad.
I don't even know what that means.
I don't either.
It's so much more interesting. Fratricide means like the murder of royalty, such as like a king or queen or prince.
Oh my god, it's fucking terrifying.
Dream, what the hell happened? I thought you were kid friendly.
Sure, come on, Dream. He's like really it's bad enough to get on your speedrun. I also would like to note as soon as you leave the ruins, there's immediately like 6 times more color.
Yeah.
In detail.
There's a lot more color here. Get ready, the Twiki is gonna. Oh!
How long the break?
It's smash like it was nothing. I mean, that's not that
hard. But it is a stick.
Yeah, it is a stick.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. Human.
Go ahead, Jace. Oh, take Sans.
Am I gonna take
Sans? No, Jace.
Oh, it's Travis.
Yeah, Jace, you do it.
Okay. Human. Don't you know how to greet a new pal?
That's it.
It's his penis.
Oh my god, he's farting out of his penis.
It's like I was say what I was gonna say.
the old whoopee cushion in the hand trick. It's always funny. Anyways, you're a human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Snans. Snans the skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now, but, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now my brother, Pepperus. He's a human hunting fanatic! Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anyone. That's what that thing is.
Also, you were slowly turning into Joe from Family Guy.
And my quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp, Peter.
Peter. Right. I want to buy that lamp.
Sup.
I want to be Papyrus.
Sup, bro. Right.
You know what's up, brother. It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles. You just hang yourself outside the station.
Jesus. Oh no.
It's scaring the other monsters.
Man, I'm suicidal. I have severe depression and a very low amount of serotonin in my system. I don't have much reason to live. Do you want to look?
You don't have serotonin, you idiot! You're a skeleton! What if a human comes through here and sees you hanging? That shit's gonna be rancid! I'll be the one. I must be the one.
Dialogue makes no sense when you're not paying attention.
I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning.
I would just like to point out about the hanging thing. I don't have lungs, so like I literally can't kill myself even if I wanted to. Maybe this lamp will help you.
Nans, you are not helping, you lazy bones. All you do is just hang and cry. You get sadder and sadder every day, as your brother deeply disappoints me.
I don't have tear glands, so I can't cry either. I think you really don't understand biology, Papyrus. I've got a ton of work done today. A skeleton!
I forgot I did that.
Snans!
Come on, you're smiling.
You do that one more time, and I will obliterate you! Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some clout?
Wow, sounds pretty depressed. Maybe you're the depressed one. Just kidding, I'm actually really depressed. Down to the bone.
I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it. Fucking hate that guy.
Okay, you can come out now.
I can...
You ought to get going. He might come back. And if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes. And my suicidal thoughts. I'm gonna hang myself now.
Is there anything behind that, fin?
I'll check. Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking my brother's been kind of down lately. Not as down as me, but sort of down. He's never seen a human before.
Like, down, if you will.
And seeing you might just make his day. Too bad it can't make mine. I want to die still. Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Thanks a million. I'll be up ahead.
What? No, I like how he goes backwards.
Yeah, he
goes
as he says, well, he can teleport. The convenience of that lamp still fills you with determination.
It was a very convenient lamp.
I know, I wonder how that got there.
Box.
Let's go! Ah! Ah! What the fuck?
Oh my god, its teeth move.
Yeah,
I never
move.
Noticed that.
You never noticed that? Yeah, they move around. I forgot what you had to do with what? Him. I'm gonna...
I think it's a joke, right?
Right? You make a bad ice pun. I've heard that one!
Oh, again, damn.
He's a fucking bitch.
I've heard that joke proceeds to murder you.
Yeah, it's what all these guys are doing. Honestly, Genocide Run's justified because he's kind of a dick.
You should destroy him.
No, we gotta do. Listen, if we weren't doing True Pacifist, I would kill him without any shame. And then
like
doesn't
said,
isn't there like another enemy like Chilldrake or something that happens whenever you kill Snowdrake? It's like his brother or
remember.
Some shit. I don't remember that much. Go away. He's so happy. His legs are like look at his weird legs.
He's got like little legs, tripod
what do you
mean? Legs.
They're like crucifixes. But upside down. I guess that's a satanic symbol upside down crucifix. Maybe Snowdrake is satanic.
Yeah, that's how he gets all of his amazing jokes.
There they are!
Oh my god.
So, as I was saying about Undyne. Oh.
I always like this part whenever Pyrus like, spins around.
I know, it's so good. Oh, they both spin around.
Yeah.
And then they just...
Snams? Oh my god. Is that... a human?
Actually, I think it's the end of the episode.
Oh.
Hey, if you enjoyed this video and want to see more, be sure to like and subscribe. And, goodbye, my toasters. We'll be right back.